I didn't do it. I swear, I didn't do it.
Now, tell me everything you remember about the murder.
I'm Inspector Yuri, Doctor. We've taken every precaution to keep you safe while you're in St. Petersburg. As you've probably heard, two prominent doctors were killed last month. Don't worry. You'll be safe at the theater. Count Antonov mentioned you're an expert in cognitive psychology and hypnosis. I hope you'll be able to help him in this matter. Ah, we're here. The Count is a psychology student. He's fascinated with your methods and your ability to diagnose patients. He wanted to keep this meeting discreet, so we reserved a seat behind his. Here, you left your purse in the car. Enjoy.
I'm Sergei Antonov, Doctor. It's a pleasure to meet you. My fiancée is performing tonight. She's the reason I called you here. She's been having strange blackouts lately. It happens almost every other night. She's behaving as if her mind has left her body. It would be unethical of me to try to treat her, but you can. I need you, because I think it's all connected to the...
Doctor, over here. Please, help me with this door. I'll pull the lever whenever you want. Just give me a sign. You're doing great. We have to open it soon, or the crowd will turn into a stampede. Count Antonov, is he? I can't believe it. This is a complete disaster! I'm not going to stop you from going after her, but I'm locking this door when the crowd leaves. Please, be careful.
Stop! What's the matter with you? Hey, help me out of this! Please, hurry! My stuff is over there, under the curtain. There might be something you can use. Thank you. I can't believe Irina shot someone. She was usually so nice, but lately she's been kind of hard to work with. She seemed distracted at times, but it never affected her dancing. It was pure perfection. She went backstage. I'll open the door for you.
To me. Oh, you're that Dr. Sergei told me about. He'll be so happy to finally meet you. I think I blacked out again. Sergei said you'd be able to help me. Is that true? I feel like I can trust you. Will you try your technique on me? I want to remember everything. After my ballet class, I went and bought a gift for Sergei. It's a golden lighter. He's going to love it. Red color. That's what I remember from the bouquet. I was supposed to paint those roses on the stage. Oh, no! Is that gun for me? No, I love him. I don't want it. Sergei, get out of there. Sergei? No, it can't be. We're going to get married when he finishes his studies. I killed the only person I've ever cared about. I can't...
Ah.
You two, where are you taking her? Stop! Those thugs? They took the ballerina and broke my car. So, you followed her after all. Did you find out anything? That's strange. We haven't found anything like this at the other crime scenes. And you think she was forced into doing this? Find out where they've taken the girl. I'll try to fix the car. Here, feel free to search my car for anything you might need. There, it's fixed. Did you find out where they went? To the asylum? They were dressed like they work in a hospital. I'll drive, and you can navigate.
The street is closed. You'll have to go around.
Get out of here! The fire is spreading! We can't have civilians in danger!
The first victim was a retired doctor. Maybe this has something to do with the asylum.
Sorry. This street's scheduled for maintenance. You go around.
I read about this Tarasov a few years ago, when the asylum was about to open. This is it. We should be hitting the forest road that leads to the asylum soon. We're going to have a hard time if Tarasov is behind all of this. He has some powerful allies. We'd better be careful out there. I have a bad feeling about that place.